my favorite recipes from Cooking Mama.
Boil the potato and garlic until soft.
Mash the potato. Salt and pepper.
Saute chopped onions for 4 to 5 minutes.
Add in corn. Sauteed onions.
Mash everything up together.
Egg, flour, cold water. Mix together. Shape the potato into a ball. Press in a piece of cheese cube. Form it back into a ball. Rest in the freezer for 10 minutes. Coat the potato in the batter as well as panko.
3 to 4 minutes until crispy and golden brown. Look at that.